Hi, this is Disney Magic Diva's son, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about how to interact with your phone on Batuu in Galaxy's Edge. So when you enter Galaxy's Edge, you can open your Play Disney app and click on the spire here, and it will open Star Wars Datapad for you. A datapad is just a device like a mobile phone, but in Star Wars. I just play by myself, so I'm going to confirm my party, and my datapad will pop up. If this is your first time using datapad, you're going to get some instructions when you click start using my datapad. Since I've already used it, I'm going to go ahead and hop into some of my favorite things to do around Disney, around Galaxy's Edge. Normally, I'll go to the map, and I'll look for things that are around me. This red circle shows what I can interact with, and these white dots are things that I haven't done yet. Black ones are things that I've already done. Today, I'm just going to click on this one. It's going to tell me, scan for labels here, and we're looking at this area. So I click scan, and now I need to match this up with this label down here. If it's not working, try turning on your light to see if it gets a little bit better. Now I'm going to click analyze, and it's going to tell me what was in there. I stash it, and now it's in my inventory. And that's just one of the mini games you can play on Star Wars Datapad. So if you're bored in line at Galaxy's Edge, just pull out your datapad and see what fun you can have. Till the spires.